A fortnight ago, I was offered this bag of records in a flea market for €2 on a condition that I don't look inside and give the man €2 as it was. So I risked that, went home, and started to leave through the records. So what did we find? We found Ernst Mosch, yes, wonderful. But then we found Frank Zappa. We found the Rolling Stones, Peter Alexander. We found Rainbow, and we found Rainbow in a special pressing. And, funny thing, we found this, which I think is a record, which is still gift-wrapped after 30, maybe 40 years. And now, let's open it after all these years. It's a wonderful present. Yes. It's a wonderful present. It's Heino. Oh my god. Yes, you know what I'm going to do with it. I'm going to wrap it up again and just throw it back in the bag. And here we go. Okay. And now let's see what our wonderful machine with the two Grundig Audioramas sounds like. For that, I've chosen a really good record, and we're going to try it out. Okay, so the setting is on 33. And this machine being fully automatic, of course, the only thing I need to do is to push the start lever and keep it pushed as long as the tone arm doesn't move. Okay. And with this video being the first we have made with sound, I can say thank you very much for listening.